Very good morning. This is Rashika, CMD, new CMD BML. Last year or so, when we looked at, there was no so much emphasis on unattended aerial vehicles like we have the displays here. Because in the new period now, most of the wars will be manless wars. No men will be involved. So these products become very important now. That is a change from last aero show to this show. And there are a lot of electronics, a lot of artificial intelligence things that are coming into the products. That's a very important change from last year to this year. And then there are a lot of space components, like we have displayed here, that space components required for GSLV Mark III parts. So this is a significant improvement compared to the last aero show to this aero show. The most important thing is the enemy has become very smart. So we got to be more smarter. So we have to help our services with the latest gadgets, with all the electronic controls, as I said now. And there are a lot of disturbances at the border. So whatever the services ask for, the machines or the services or the parts, whatever, we must be able to serve them 24/7. And we should be alert because situation is very, very dicey at the borders. At the same time, considering the pandemic, we have to take care of all the necessary health precautions. And the various sanitizer systems, auto sanitizer systems, all we have to keep along with the machines. So this is the basic thing. Take care of health and taking care of the borders at the same time, both at the same time. So a medium bulletproof vehicle, which was inaugurated by Raksha Mantri Ji during his visit, was a great product. Presently, trials are going on. Then soon the trials are over. We'll putting into the field trials once again. Then we also... Raksha Mantri has inaugurated what is called a heli-portable dozer. You know, a lot of construction is going on at the borders, roads. We have to construct the roads. Normally, it's very difficult to shift a dozer to the remote areas. So this dozer, what we have developed, can be dismantled. It can be lifted by helicopter. It can be assembled back in just 2 hours. Then it can get into work. So it will be very, very helpful to the dozer board, border roads. And then very, very important product we recently made is that artificial intelligence enabled medical diagnostic system. So it was very successful. It proved to be very good. Once you feed the data of a Jawan who got injured there, completely the data, all the parameters will be taken from the soldier, injured soldier. It will be sent across all the major hospitals across the world, get the best information. And immediately we get the information that where the patient to be shifted, how it should be treated. All artificial intelligence based. So these three products are the very important which have been inaugurated recently. These products, when we developed, Atmanirbharata was the concept. I mean, we are proud of making these products in India. And our R&D young engineers really work hard, they produced. And proudly we can say that these are the Mera Bharat products. So that is the pride we have with this. So without much technical collaboration, political collaboration, we have made these products. That is a great success. In this form, I want to say that we are a 24/7 service. We want to serve the people who are serving the nation at the borders, and we are at the forefront, and we will ensure that our service personnel are not let down at any time, and our services will be on 24/7.